Jordan. Alex has boxed in. Look, there's nothing I can do about the lockdown from out here. But I promised I'd help you. So listen. Deep storage was built with a series of data vault modules that can be jettisoned from the station. It's a redundant backup system. That's your way out. Look at my workstation again. I'm exposing a utility that'll open up one of the vaults. Once you're in, look for a manual release. Then your ass is safe, like me. And if you manage to get back inside, remember, you owe me. Kill the son of a bitch who hurt Abby, or I swear to God, I'll haunt you.
They're afraid.
No. Nothing that interferes with memory formation.
It's a lot of luck.
My advice would be, try not to think about the end. Focus on what's in front of you. One step at a time. I'm here if you need help.
Maybe trying to escape? Like me?
Not safe out there.
Well, you know this.
You have headaches.
Seething things.
It is not fever.
Not hallucinations.
A horizon is coming.
Cut through space.
If we're still here when it arrives, it screams so loud.
We hear it in our head.
It will eat your prison. Every person on board. And it will still be hungry. Where will it go next, I wonder?
Maybe back in your prison.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Warning. I've been wondering if it might be bothering you that you planned your own death. It's a lot to swallow. My advice would be, try not to think about the end. Focus on what's in front of you. One step at a time. I'm here if you need help.
Maybe trying to escape.
Like me?
Not safe out there.
Well, you know this.
You have headaches.
Seizures.
It is not fever.
Not hallucinations.
A horizon is coming.
Cut through space.
If we're still here when it arrives,
it screams so loud.
We hear it in our head.
It will eat your prison.
Every person on board.
And it will still be hungry.
Where will it go next, I wonder?
is locked down. The main lift and every exterior airlock. You're stuck until you can do something about it. He's trying to slow you down, and putting everyone at risk process.
Science critical.
Morgan, the more I think about the shipping container idea, the more I think it could work. See if there's an intact one you can use as a makeshift airlock.
Yeah.